controversial Japanese whale nets around 650 whales a year in the name of research. But tonight, this is a dubious claim. The Wawalera take far fewer, only around 20 whales a year. And every part of the animal is used or traded.
The Wawalera is truly a subsistence hunt. It's a tradition that has gone on for a very long time, and it's a relic of an ancient tradition in human history.